Sairam students, welcome to another session of GK. Students, today we will start our new lesson, lesson number 16, The Institution. Now let us see question answer session. Where are the following famous institutions located in India? Question 1. Where is Indian Military Academy located? Answer is Dehradun. It is an office training academy of the Indian Army in Dehradun, Uttarakhand. It was established in 1932 following a recommendation by a military committee set up under the chairmanship of Field Marshal Philip Chittaway. From a class of 40 male cadets in 1932, IMA now has a sanction capacity of 1,650. Next question. Where is Central Institute of India and Foreign Languages located? Answer is Hyderabad. It is the only such university dedicated to languages in South Asia. The university offers the study of English and foreign languages like Arabic, Chinese, French, German, Spanish, Italian, Russian, Japanese, Korean, Persian, Turkish in the areas of teacher education, literature, linguistics, interdisciplinary and cultural studies. Next question. Where is National Council of Educational Research and Training located? Answer is New Delhi. NCERT is an autonomous organization of the Government of India, which was established in 1961 as a literary, scientific and charitable society under the Societies Registration Act. Its headquarters are located at Sir Bindu Marg in New Delhi. Dr. Rishikesh Senapati is a director of council since September 2015. Next question. Where is Lal Bahadur Shastri Academy of Administration located? Answer is Mussoorie. It is a research and training institute on public policy and public administration in India. Operated by India's Union Government, Lal Bahadur Shastri National Academy of Administration is located in the remote town of Mussoorie, Uttarakhand, in the foothills of Himalayas. Dr. Sanjeev Chopra serves as the current director of this premier institute. Next question. Where is Film and Television Institute of India located? Answer is Pune. The Film and Television Institute of India is an autonomous institute under the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting of the Government of India and aided by the Central Government of India. It is situated on the premises of the erstwhile Prabhat Company, Prabhat Film Company in Pune. Since its beginning in 1960, Film and Television Institute of India has become India's premier film and television institute. Next question. Where is Indian Security Press located? Answer is Nasik. The Indian Security Press is a government press, is a subsidiary of the Security Printing and Minting Corporation of India Limited, a public undertaking of the Indian government. The company is charged with the task of printing passports, visas, postage stamps, postcards, inland letters, envelopes, non-postal adhesives, court fees, fiscal and hundi stamps in the country. Next question. Where is Himalayan mountaineering located? Answer is Darjeeling. The Himalayan Mountaineering Institute was established in Darjeeling, India on 4th November 1954 to encourage mountaineering as an organized sport in India. The first ascent of Mount Everest in 1953 by Tenzing Norgay and Edmund Hillary sparked a keen interest in establishing mountaineering as a well-respected endeavor for people in the region. Next question. Where is National Institute of Sports located? Answer is Patiala. It is the academic wing of the Sports Authority of India and Asia's largest sports institute located in city of Patiala. Founded in 7th May 1961, the institute was recommended as Netaji Subhas National Institute of Sports in January 1973. It is merged with the Sports Authority of India in 1987. Spreads over 260 acres. National Institute of Sports is housed in Old Moti Bagh Place of the erstwhile royal family of Patiala State, which was purchased by Government of India after Indian independence. Next question. Where is Hindustan Aeronautics Factory located? Answer is Bangalore. It is an Indian state-owned aerospace and defense company headquartered in Bangalore, India. It is governed under the management of the Indian Ministry of Defense. The government-owned corporation is primarily involved in the operations of the aerospace and currently involved in the design, fabrication and assembly of aircraft, jet engines, helicopters and their spare parts. Next question. Where is Indian Institute of Mines located? Answer is Dhanbad. Indian Institute of Technology, Dhanbad is a public technical and research university located in Dhanbad, India. It is an institute of national importance. IIT has 18 academic departments covering engineering, applied sciences, humanities and social sciences and management programs. It was formerly known as Indian School of Mines before its conversion into Indian Institute of Technology. Now let us see fun fact. Defense Minister Pranab Mukherjee dedicated INS Kadamba, Asia's longest naval base, to the nation on 1st June 2005 at Karwar. Now let us start our new lesson, lesson number 18, Word Power. Take the correct answer. Question 1. One who undertake a journey to a holy place. Option A, pilgrim. Option B, visitor. And option C, traveler. Answer is option A, pilgrim. Pilgrim means a person who journeys, especially a long distance, to some sacred place as an act of religious devotion. For example, Xuan Chan, the celebrated Chinese pilgrim, visited Benares in the 7th century AD. Next question. To remove from one place to another to avoid the destruction of war. Option A, evade. Option B, evacuate. And option C, evaluate. Answer is option B, evacuate. Evacuate means to leave empty, vacate. To remove from a place as a dangerous place or disaster area for reasons of safety or protection. For example, fire alarms first stop to evacuate the building. Next question. One who can enable people speaking different languages to understand each other. Option A, interrelated. Option B, interrogated. And option C, interpreter. Answer is option C, interpreter. Interpreter is a person who translates orally from one language into another. For example, he has now learned English well enough that he can conduct interviews without an interpreter. Next question. The dead body of a human being. Option A, corpse. Option B, corpse. And option C, carcass. Answer is option A, corpse. For example, the corpse of a man lay there. Next question. A declaration of a plans and promises put forward by a candidate for election. Option A, preamble. Option B, manifesto. And option C, manifold. Answer is option B, manifesto. For example, he may fudge key issues in the Labour manifesto. Next question. One who imitates the voice, gesture, etc. of another. Option A, mime. Option B, musician. And option C, mimic. Answer is option C, mimic. For example, she could mimic her father perfectly. Next question. A special messenger. Option A, courier. Option B, dispatch. And option C, carrier. Answer is option A, courier. Courier is a company and employee of that company or a person who delivers a message, package or letter from one place or person to another place or person. For example, a courier has arrived and there's a letter for you. Next question. A person preceding another in an office. Option A, successor. Option B, predecessor. And option C, predator. Answer is option B, predecessor. Predecessor means one that precedes, especially a person who has previously occupied a position or office to which another has succeeded. For example, this is a game your predecessor played very well. Next question. One who takes from another in an office. Option A, predecessor. Option B, fellow. And option C, successor. Answer is option C, successor. A successor is a person or thing that comes after another. The son of king who will become king next is an example of king's successor. For example, Mukesh Ambani is a successor of Dhirubhai Ambani. Next question. A disease affecting many persons at the same place and time. Option A, epidemic. Option B, chronic. And option C, epidermis. Answer is option A, epidemic. For example, in 1903, the city was devastated by an epidemic of plague. Now let us see fun fact. A well-rounded is someone who is skilled, capable or knowledgeable in a lot of different things or something that covers a lot of different areas or subjects. Now students, we will meet our another session. Till then, goodbye. Have a nice day.